Hello, my name is Garrett Barmore. I'm the curator here at the W.M. Keck Earth Science and Mineral Engineering Museum. And welcome to Mineral Monday. Let me show you around. Today we're talking about native silver. Now silver, as many of you know, is an element. You can find it on the periodic table listed as AG. And when silver forms, many times it is formed inside of rocks on sometimes a microscopic level. But sometimes you get these large concentrations of silver that we call native silver. It's kind of like a silver nugget, similar to a gold nugget. So silver crystals are relatively rare. You generally don't find silver crystals. What you generally find is what's called silver wire or wire silver. And this piece from Mexico is wire silver. As you can see, it looks like a whole bunch of wires that have been compressed. A rarer formation of silver can be found in the Keweenaw Peninsula. Now this almost looks like a silver flower. It's quite beautiful. Now when seeing this large concentration of silver, you might think this is an important source of silver mining. However, when mines and miners are looking to mine silver on an industrial scale, they actually look for lead silver minerals. And the reason for this is there's just more of it, it's easier to mine, and it's a higher concentration of silver. If you want to see our native silver specimens, you can see the Keweenaw specimen in case number 15 on the main floor of the main gallery, and the wire silver specimen in case 38, once again on the main floor of the main gallery. And I'll see you next Mineral Monday.